Morning Writers, it's Monday, and for not having making a video in like a month and a half, this one is going to be short and not very creative. Sorry, for the whole 2 hours I was home today, I was asleep. So, this week's theme is to write about lemons, which was kind of my idea, and I had really planned to write something, and I had been transfixed by this lemon that was in my water at Cracker Barrel because I was high on NyQuil or something, and so I was gonna write something real for it, but I didn't have time, which is always my excuse, and it's a terrible excuse. Anyway, back when I did that poetry challenge thing in June, one of the days was write a 3-line poem about lemons without using the following words: lemon, yellow, round fruit, citrus, tart, juicy, peel, and sour. So I'm gonna read that for you, and hopefully sometime this week I'll write an actual thing about lemons, because I really do like lemons and lemon-flavored things and lemon-smelling things. So maybe I'll do that. Hopefully I will, because I miss writing too. So, that little poem. A wedge in my water that adds that little kick necessary to be flavored but not quite lemonade. So, sorry. It's build season, so Claire and Ido and I are all gonna be a little crazy, probably. But I am gonna try to actually write things because I miss writing. So, yay! Oh, also I cut all my hair off. Okay, bye.